Attorneys representing Black Lives Matter activist Tianna Arata filed a new motion today hoping to disqualify the San Luis Obispo County District Attorney's Office from further prosecuting her case. Arata's attorneys argue District Attorney Dan Dow has made several statements on social media and at public events that show bias against the Black Lives Matter movement. They also claim Arata's case is fueled by Dow's political agenda. A judge is expected to review the motion at Arata's next court date on December 3rd. If the motion is approved, the case would then be sent to the state attorney general's office. We have reached out to Dow this afternoon, but he declined to comment.